He steps across midcourt, and he's in range. Tough assignment for Bacco. He puts it up, and that's three in a row. And he is just loving it. France already winning in overtime against Turkey to start the day off. I think the crowd's still collecting its breath, but how about Doncic? You can't fall asleep because he's not going to let you.
Jeff, the difference is France was able to be productive offensively and keep pace.